is there any other sect other than Sunni and Shia? There are many other sects, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has told us, the Ummah would split into 73 sects, and only one of them would be saved. The rest of them would be in Nar. And we know that that is the sect that is upon what the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam and the Sahaba were upon. So if you want to know what is the correct sect, then you should always look at what the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam and his Sahaba were upon. And then you will know that whoever is the closest to that, the way of the Salaf of this Ummah, the one who prays and worships like that, this is the true sect. For example, there is a sect that makes dua to Ali radiallahu anhu. I'm not going to mention names, Hafidha. So they will say, Ya Ali. And they make dua, Ya Ali, Ya Hussein. Tayyib, we ask them, who did Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam make dua to? Huh? Who did Rasulullah make dua to? To Allah. Who did Ali ibn Abi Talib radiallahu anhu make dua to? To Allah. Who did Hassan and Hussein radiallahu anhu make dua to? Allah. So where did you get making dua to Ali radiallahu anhu? Then you know this is not the true sect. We have sects that make dua to the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, really. And we tell them, who did the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam make dua to? Huh? Allah. When Abu Bakr and Umar and Uthman and Ali and Hassan and Hussein and Aisha radiallahu anhum, when they made dua, who did they make dua to? So where did you get Ya Nabi Salam Alaika? Where did you get this? We have sects that do Mawlid. Mawlid al-Nabi. You heard of Mawlid here or not? Unfortunately, I think you have. Oh. Tayyib, did Rasulullah alayhi salatu wasalam celebrate the Mawlid? 63 years of his life, alayhi salatu wasalam, 63 opportunities to celebrate the Mawlid. Did he celebrate it once?
No.
Thank you. Fasted Mondays? Great fast Mondays. Fasted Thursdays? Fast Thursdays. Where do you get Mawlid from? And Laddu and Gulab Jamun? Have Gulab Jamun all year round. It's okay. Thank you. Who loved the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam the most? Huh? Sahaba radiyallahu anhu, Abu Bakr as-Siddiq, Umar ibn Khattab, Uthman ibn Affan, Ali ibn Abi Talib, Aisha radiallahu anha, Khadija radiallahu anha, all of those Sahaba, they loved the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. Hamza radiallahu anhu, which one of them celebrated Mawlid? Huh? Which one? None of them. Tayyib. We hear all the time that we don't respect A'imma. We love the A'imma. We love Abu Hanifa and Malik and Shafi and Ahmed. We love them more than others because we love all of them. Some people only love one of them. We love all of them. Did Abu Hanifa celebrate Mawlid? Did Imam Malik celebrate Mawlid? Did Shafi'i celebrate Mawlid? Did Ahmed ibn Hanbal celebrate Mawlid? May Allah be pleased with all of those great scholars. So where did you get this Mawlid from? Then you know which is the right sect. That which is upon what the Prophet ﷺ was upon, what the Sahaba were upon, this is the right sect. I think we had a question and then we have some.